Hey guys, what's going on? Frisky here, back with yet another video. Today we are back on Rebet with $500 in the balance as always, and today we're doing a budget blackjack number 17 video. We've been smashing out this series and I want to see how many videos we can just produce of this series alone, and then for some big milestones of course, like 25, 50, 75 and 100, we can do some big balance videos for the budget blackjack. We'll do something different where we include a fan or something in the video, but if you guys have any suggestions, make sure you leave a comment in the description below. Be sure to read them and acknowledge most of my comments. Also, just got myself a new phone, so I will be on my phone a lot more, responding to you guys via messages on Twitter, Instagram, and as well as YouTube. So if you guys ever want to, send a message to me or something, make sure you do, and I'll be more than happy to respond to that one. But before I start today's video, if you guys haven't made an account of Rubet already, or have made an account of Rubet already, and want to sign up under my referral code, which I do exclusive code giveaways for you guys as well, make sure you click the little promo at the top left and enter in the promo code RISKY, RISKI, get instant access to reward, saves you roughly $2,500. But with that being said, let's jump in to the blackjack.
So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. When I listen to you.
Alright, so I'm going to try and smash as many videos as I can with these videos, but I am currently sick at the moment, as you guys can tell. I had my first COVID jab about a week ago, and I'm still sick. I don't know what the hell's happening or what's causing the sickness, but I am pretty crook at the moment. I'm trying to do some videos, but it's really hard to. I found the motivation finally after all day to make this video, but starting off with a $75 hand. See, here we go. We got a 3 against the dealer's 8. Hopefully a low card here would be very nice. All right, we're getting 11 versus an 8. That is a hit. I would double it, but I'm just going to hit it. I'm going to follow the book today. Okay. What do we get? Okay, we got a 21. Okay, sorry. I just had to quickly run outside and chuck my cat outside because it was, ringing its bell in the fucking room and I was recording a video. But hey, that's all good. It's all the joys of having pets, I guess. I've also moved into my new place as well, so there will be a stream very, very shortly. Hopefully within the next couple days or weeks. I'm not too sure. Still trying to, find my ground with the gambling at the moment because I'm doing really, really, really big stakes. But a queen here would be nice. We got an 18. All right. There's two perfect kings there, but unfortunately we couldn't find our way there. Can the dealer not have a blackjack? See how we could take this hand? Maybe. Dealer does not have blackjack. Okay, nice. Just a little sniff of it. Clears my sinus for like 5 minutes. So, okay, this fucking dealer. Okay, I'm trying to clear my sinus and my sickness here, and you're out here fucking me like this. This isn't fair, lady. There's $75 on the table. I'm going to even it off for the people that... You're the same as me with the balance. So $375 in the balance with an $85 bet. Oh, that eucalyptus oil hits different. Two of club against an ace, maybe a three. A three would be good. Ugh. A 12 against an ace again. Oh, this guy got trips. Nice. Hopefully the dealer can show a really low card and bust here or have blackjack and fuck me. Okay, she doesn't have blackjack. That's a hit. We need a low card, preferably a 9 or an 8. But we'll take whatever we can get here with a nice crispy yeah. This fucking bitch. What's her name? Mariam? Get out of here. On to the next hand. Dealer had 17. We would have lost either way. Alright. Let's go ahead and repeat that bet. But instead of doing the thing, we'll do 55 in the middle. And 10 on each side. Oh. Oh, I got the fastest fingers in the West. Come on, let's slap it on in. Let's slap some W's. First card is a 6 against the dealer's 4, 5, and I double it. Okay, 6s against a 4. I'm actually going to split that. I'm actually going to split that because I'll happily take my 2 11s right here. A 5 and a 4. Here it comes, ready? Bam. And a low card again. Yup, there it is. You hit that. We're going to get a 3 here. Everyone thinks we're getting the picture. We're not. We're getting a 3. Here it comes. Okay, it's good enough. It's private. We need to hit this one to get a picture now. And then we're set. We're all done, Dustin. Picture? 10. Perfect 10. Nice. That's what we'd like to see. Now flip over your two pictures. And show us it's job done. Picture. No fucking... Thank you. Thank you. That's something I like to see. That's a decent win. $290 up to $535. Like I said, I want to keep these videos around 10 minutes long. So whatever balance we end up with is what we're going to be taking out for today's video. We've also got a hefty balance in the Bitcoin I've been accumulating over some time. So we'll be using that one for the stream when we do the return. Possibly. Might be in the works. Who knows? Maybe I'm just lying right now. And you guys think there's going to be a return stream and there's not. Ha! Got him! We're going to double that one too. That's an 8 against a 5. Easy double down. We'll take our nice crispy ASP. What did I say ASP? Why the fuck did I say ASP? 50. Yep. What? Dude, this fucking... Nah. No way. No, I don't believe it. I don't believe it for a second. I do not believe that for a second. A 10 against a jack. Can we get a 9 or a queen? Preferably a queen. Okay, or 10s. We'll take that. That's a nice side bet hit too. Possibly got $70 in the middle too. Can the dealer please flip over a 9? A 9 would be really good. It would bring us in a really... Okay, now picture. Or 9. 9 picture. Okay, that's a W still, but what are the odds of that happening? Like 3 threes in a row? Come on. All right, I'm gonna up the bet again one more time because it's getting towards the end of the video and I like to be a little bit risky, if you know what I mean. No pun intended, but I do like to up the stakes towards the end of the video. Of course, in a responsible manner. You gotta always gamble responsibly. Use money you can't afford to lose and look at gambling as a way of entertainment, not a way to make money. We got a king against a dealer's 3 here. Can we perfectly get a king? Okay, we got a 19 against the dealer's 3. It's actually a pretty solid hand against the 3, I'm not gonna lie. We'll take it. But what we're gonna do after this, if we win this, we're gonna go all in one more time for the end of the video. Not all in, sorry, with the profits. And if we can make our profit margin, instead of it being $100, it's 200, it's 400. So we're gonna be up $900. Up $400 if we can win. If we can win. Nice. Okay. I was going to say, imagine I did all that talk and shit for nothing and I just get absolutely riled in the last hand. I would be very, very, very upset. Okay. We're going to do... I'm going to try 20 on the perfect pairs and maybe an extra 5 there. There we go. We got $175 in the middle. This is all of our profit right now on the line for the video. Hopefully we can take it out with a W today and end off today's video with a happy face. With a smile on our face, I should say. If you give me a perfect 9 right now, I'll kiss the fuck out of you, lady. It was right... fucking there, dude. Oh, that is tragic. We're gonna stand that though. It's a 16 against the dealer 6. Best case scenario right here is she flips over 2 pictures and calls me Jeff Bezos and I'm rich. Or worst case scenario, we get fucked over. She flips over an ace or a 5 in a picture and then fucks over at the table. But hey, it's evolution. That's usually how it works, isn't it? 16, yep, bust it. Perfect. That's what we like to see. Now we're up to 850. And that is a great way to end today's video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, smash a like, subscribe if you haven't already. Turn those post notifications on. We're uploading budget blackjack videos almost every day now. I had a bit of a break, but I'm going to try and push myself even though I'm a little bit sick. I've been really laying low for a bit as well because I have been really, really crook. And I've been trying to focus on myself getting better. That's why I haven't been uploading as much. I've spoken to doctors, I've went to, you know, the hospitals and stuff, and they all say it's the same thing, but, you know, I just want to make sure I'm okay, so I'm took a bit of time off to get back on track, but now I feel like it's time to push again, get on grind season, because my birthday's coming up, and we all know what that means. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, like I said, if you did, smash a like, subscribe already, and I'll see you guys in the very next video. Peace. So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum. Beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to your bullshit, nah 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 nah. Baby gravy dropping heat that rat-a-ta-ta.